I've never had a pet. I lost a friend, but not through death. I'm realizing I'm getting older, but still growing. Trying to be 6'6". Puberty was extended. Unimpressed with everything you stand for. Still trying to blow, that's why the palms got a dead switch. Still trying to blow, got a boy on his knees. Daddy, please, father in heaven, I pray you're listening. I've been feeling distant, but still cheeky and childish. Like seeing some tits or a boob, I've been sexing. My next bed was full of lessons. Lately, it's like my blessings are lessened. I reckon he's beckoned the end of this session. I mean season, the freedom to do more. The time I almost had a threesome, only needed two more. Women linen sheets, I remember losing my virginity. Pressing every button on the controller, didn't know what moves I was doing. Present day experience to check the skill. I've got an ear for some beats, plus my neighbor's got an ear to my beats. Banging on the wall, say she jealous, asking when you gonna get to me. Fuck that, I ain't never get no sleep. Mother's always asking me where the hell I'm coming home. I've been stuck in my head, what's a penny for my thoughts? My mental state expensive, a billion thoughts need a billion pennies. I've been feeling like Leo in the Matrix, waking up and hate shit. Like there's gotta be something more, shaking money at the birthday card. Like there's gotta be more, taking clothes off a skinny girl. Like what? Is there any more? Remove all expectations and ask yourself if you'd still continue with what you're doing. If the answer's yes, that's a rabbit hole. Jump in it, pray you never hit the floor. That's real love. I've never felt this before. Mafia or university, as they say, either way, still got a lot of money on my head, and my head is filled with dread. But that just might be the locks that's flowing down to my neck. The debt like 5 figures, guys triggered with nice liquor. Price a piece of mind, buying by tight leather. But wife in her, never the plan, just piping her. Spray like fly killer, she dropped dead for fine niggas. This the type of music make you call up your manager, hit the lottery and fuck your corporation. Now my head out the doors, what's the ceiling? My being breathing in atmosphere, I'm beaming cheese and teeth is gleaming, glowing up. Just see me sneezing. Allergies to sheep, I'm cheating. Passion in my penis, I'm leaking. You look forward to the weekend, I look forward to the evening. I was spent alone, the credit is indebted of 10,000 hours, plus the people are paying me back with some attention, with some interest, plus the fans are putting balance in my chakras. Did I mention it's MUB worldwide? Be everywhere like your girl's side man. Hi man, it's probably me who broke down your hymen. I've never felt this before. I've never felt this before. MUB, if you with the team, then it's MUB, cute CEO. That's OB, if you with the team, then it's OB. MUB, that line about hymens, I probably didn't break down anyone's hymen. I'm not scared. Not that there's anything wrong with being scared. The word scared is very problematic within itself. You should be able to do what you love and not be labeled. You know what I'm saying?